There's two tools for it. So let's do a beautiful. Right, and then two things we can find is minus eight. Minus three and minus five. Thank you. And then from state C, it is different to state D, only it causes a risk. As a value. And then it is returned to state A. Does anyone have an answer? So, you can do it like this. How much work is done by the system along the two isochoric processes? What if the problem is like this? So that you learn how to do this. Well, some of these problems are supposed to be done quickly. What if you have something like this? Let's say this is the initial state, and that state A, or this A, the state B, and then this state is state C, and then this state is state A. That's the initial state. So the base is what?
and the heart is full, so the end is going to be the same. So one half of two is one, so it'll be four. So when you see some PV diagrams and like, oh my goodness, what is this? You know, no confusion. But I think worth remembering, you know, you have to think of the pressure, you know, PVD. And if you're given a PV diagram, I think it was just the area of the curve. And a problem like this, I can't imagine, you can figure out what the area is of this, but you know, the area on the line, you can put it, if you do this mathematically, it's just a lot of work compared to how much work you would do if you just remember that the local of PVD is just an area of the curve, and then putting the puzzle on the side, depending on whether the system expanded or contracted. Okay, so just one more. Spend some time on that because this is just one term in the first law of thermodynamics. So any comments? Practice, 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 practice.